Mediators are the public face of Science Gallery, and they bring with them an enthusiasm for discussing science, art, and the world's big challenges with visitors.
Mediators are skilled conversationalists, much more than just a tour guide or explainer. Mediators are practicing the art of listening, discussing, and learning.
My idea of what it was to be a mediator changed completely throughout my experience here. Some pieces might be really difficult to kind of get or to kind of understand, and it's your job to kind of open the doorway to allow people to interpret it in the way they wish.
Some mediators are students, others aren't. Some have a background in physics or zoology, others in journalism or theatre. All share a passion for art and science and are comfortable speaking with visitors about it.
To have had this job immediately after college, I felt was really beneficial because it gave me so much hope.
Everyone has a different view, everyone sees the world in a different way, and for me to be able to see that and talk to them and learn about how they see things is just pure amazing.
Active listening is a key element of the mediator role. The aim is not to provide all of the answers. The best mediators understand that their role is give and take, enticing visitors to engage and participate, experience, and learn.
I've learned a lot more than what I've taught people. Everybody has these different ideas, and you're taking not just one person's, but throughout a whole exhibit, you're taking hundreds of people's ideas with you.
You can really see the positive effect and the necessity of the arts for people's lives.
It's been an absolutely fantastic experience that I don't think you would be able to get anywhere else.
Mediators create a welcoming and memorable encounter for every visitor and are often applauded as the highlight of any Science Gallery experience. If you haven't had a conversation with a mediator during your visit to Science Gallery, you probably haven't had a Science Gallery experience.